And purple there, up to 7 inches of rain has already fallen. And it's coming down right now in the same swath at about an inch an hour. So there's major flooding going on at the present time across portions of Baltimore, Howard counties, Baltimore City, parts of Harford County, all under flood warnings. And suffice to say, it doesn't matter where you're watching us from this morning, even if you're outside of that heavy rain band that we showed you, like over in the Eastern Shore or back towards Frederick. If you're coming towards Baltimore City, you're going to run into that stuff. And I can't stress this again. If you see standing water on the roadways, do not try to drive through it. It only takes a foot of water to displace your vehicle, if the water is moving especially. So unless you want to be a part of the news, like in a water rescue, don't do that. It'll take you a little longer to get to work, but you'll be safe at least. Look at this radar image here. This is incredible. Just a train of tropical moisture pouring up into the Baltimore, Washington area. Again, rainfall rates this morning, 1 inch, 2 inches an hour. Again, on top of the already saturated ground, there's nowhere for the water to go. The remnants of Lee out there in the Ohio Valley, but the tropical moisture is out ahead of it. Temperature-wise today, right now we're in the upper 60s and low 70s. We'll make it into the upper 70s. This afternoon. As I mentioned yesterday, all this activity on the East Coast is going to do one good thing. It's going to keep Katia offshore. Can you imagine if this hurricane had come into the Mid-Atlantic region on top of what we're already going through? But anyhow, Katia is going to stay offshore. It's a Category 1 hurricane, sustained winds 90 miles per hour. As a matter of fact, this hurricane may actually help us out. As soon as it gets parallel to us, you get sinking air on the backside of the hurricane, and that may help to get rid of some of this rain as we head into tomorrow. So rain showers likely today. Some of the rain is going to be heavy. Thunderstorms possible. Flooding is already taking place. Be very careful when you leave this morning. High temperatures upper 70s to around 80. Overnight tonight, rain showers likely. Mostly cloudy skies otherwise. Temperatures will drop back into the upper 60s. 7-day forecast will drop the chance for rain down to 50% tomorrow. That's better. Maybe just a couple sprinkles on Saturday, but generally dry this weekend. If you're going to the Ravens game, it looks good. Sunshine. And we expect a high temperature near 83, and we'll all get a chance to relax over the weekend.